So we got this issue right here. What is actually coming in the back? I'm gonna have to wash this. I'm gonna have to tear this whole hairline down. Looking for a water line. Here we go. There it is. There's a water line. Yeah. Yeah. So the hairline is definitely leaking from the sunroof. Drain plug hose all the way up there and it's running down. So what is definitely the back drain hose clogged up. Yeah, there's the water line. See all that water? Definitely. Wow. We had a lot of mold, dog hair. So many factors in cleaning this car. It's a lot of mold. See? Heavy mold. Car's not kept clean, so can't clean it properly for mold. Because it's so dirty, so you gotta do a detail on it. Neglect. Look at all that mold. This is disgusting. Like maggots was in here. Look at that. All in between the seats. Jesus. Cabinet filter replaced, duct system cleaned, sanitized. I don't know what the hell that is in that sunroof. That looked like chewing gum, grease. I don't know. It's mold all in here. The hairline has probably got mold too. So, wait to hear back from the insurance company and pull the trigger on this one. Look at this. Look at that pretzel. Yeah, I'll give you $100, you eat that.